With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, welcome to doubtnet. In this question given, what is the main reason for the axial chromatic aberration in the formation of image by an lens? Okay, and actually we have to define the chromatic aberration. And chromatic aberration and it is defined as the disability of lens to focus all color to the same spot in a lens. Let us consider this is a lens, and this is a principal axis. When any ray light is fall on it, and due to the different wavelength, the lens cannot be converge the all wavelength of the light at a focus. Then we know that the refractive index is inversely proportional to the wavelength. And if the wavelength is increasing, then the refractive index is decreasing. And since we know that in a white light collection of 7 color, and for red and the violet, the value of the red, wavelength is large, that means refractive index is low, and violet wavelength is low, that means refractive index is greater. And we can write from the lens formula 1 by f, and this is equal to mu minus 1 into 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. That means we can say focus is related with the mu. Focus of lens depend on mu. And mu is depend on the wavelength. That means we can say the main cause of the chromatic aberration is the wavelength of light. This is the right answer of this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.